I've extracted 82% of the Borg hardware. The remaining bioimplants are stable and better than anything I could synthesize at such short notice.
It is acceptable.
Fashion, of course, is hardly my forte. Nevertheless, I've managed to balance functionality and aesthetics in a pleasing enough manner. I also took the liberty of stimulating your hair follicles. A vicarious experience for me, as you might imagine.
You'll have to spend a few hours each day regenerating in a Borg alcove till your human metabolism can function on its own. We'll leave one operational.
Understood.
Let's see how things go over the next few weeks. I'll consider granting you access to the rest of the ship once I can trust that you won't try to get us all assimilated again.
It will not happen again.
Good. If you need anything, contact me.
Red.
What?
The child you spoke of, the girl. Her favorite color was red.